I suffer through WWE NXT 2.0 so you do not have to. There were good and bad things about the show, but not really anything that stood out. We're going to start off with our first match, a no disqualification match between B-Fab and Elektra Lopez. I don't know why that happened. So this was a really fun, brutal opener, and I think with the storyline going into it, it was fine. But I feel like it could have used maybe another couple of weeks to really cultivate this match. I feel like they just blew it off too early. Anyway, Lopez did win with that modified blue thunder bomb. I kind of wish it had a little more of that craziness that I saw earlier in the match with Legado del Fantasma and Hit Row. I wish that had some sort of incorporation with the finish, so it was more of like maybe there was some ambiguity there, but I will say at least for an opener, a thumbs up.